I do is I put wires around it, and then I shrink wrap the bottle for food safety, and then we pour chocolate all over it and any decoration you want. And then we wrap it up in this beautiful cellophane. It's not just a bottle of wine that you offer for somebody inviting you to dinner, it's a chocolate covered bottle of wine.